All 23 awards will be presented live this year after the Academy faced backlash for pre-taping some of the winning announcements last year. At the Dolby Theater in Hollywood, Reena Roy, ABC News.